Walmart blood drive. Veterans transport to Walmart for blood drive. Blood drive! Veterans! Walmart!
All the good things.
All the good things. Veterans at Walmart. Say it ain't so.
Walmart will not go.
Holy fucking shit. Oh, look, it's Bruna. I have evidence of Bruna being a Bruna. Oh my god, what have they done in chalk over there? Should we go check on the children?
Let's swing around and see if we have any AKPF sightings. One of them seems to be tied up at parking garage, but there's another that may be afoot, and we would want to get on top of that and make sure no tickets are being issued. Many people occasionally fall victim to the AKPF, that is the Aqua Keene parking force. You can see they're heavily reinforced here. We got some water strewn about here at the fire department, where there are also many parking meters. They're really putting the Aqua in Aqua Keene. But around the corner on the court is where they send you if you get a citation from the AKPF, if you challenge it. Otherwise, if you just pay it, they'll leave you alone. But not everybody has capital. Consistent, reliable capital in the sense the AKPF demands. It's a lot to ask for. It's a lot to expect. Here's an undercover AKPF vehicle on the right. As you can see, it's been painted brown, but the siren's still up there, the yellow light, the yellow directional.
That's China Walk over there. It's America!
Yep, America's back to being full staff. Yesterday it was half staff. I guess because it was the anniversary of International Terrorism Day. Our United States celebration of International Terrorism Day. There's a Swansea police unit. I wonder if it's the same one we saw pass on Ralston. Ralston's a great street. I'd say it's one of the highlights of the Keene area, is the Ralston Street region. All positive economic development that's going on there. If people are looking good, I'm not seeing too many reds. It's looking like people are keeping up with their AKPF compliance. The AKPF officers may be out and about checking on people's compliance, verifying people's compliance, and executing prosecution if there is a lack of compliance. I feel like I should be wearing the authoritarian glasses when talking about such a grave subject matter. We have a Cheshire Sheriff's Department vehicle behind us. So they do assist the AKPF with some of their ventures and what they do.
This is Sheriff 8, New Hampshire. Sheriff 8, isn't that cute? His inspection sticker is March. Thank you.
the sheriff on the side. Stand up. You can flip the screen. $74 there, Charlie.